Hello guys, hello people, welcome back to Hot Naija Entertainment, where you get the latest news and entertainment from Nigeria. If this is your first time seeing my face, please consider to subscribe and put on your notification bell, and don't forget to share this video. God bless you as you do so, and God bless my subscribers as well. So guys, without wasting much time, guys,
Biafrans has been clarified today. The same person, the same mouth that announced the sitting at home is the same person that came on stage on media today to announce and tell us and clarify things himself. His name is Chinasa Nwaoru from Abia State. The broadcast is everywhere in the social media, in the Facebook, in the YouTube. Even I posted it in my YouTube channel, in my Facebook also. I shared it. So it is no longer things that somebody will insult the other, because I received a lot of insult. People called me saboteur, people called me sellout, people called me, insulted me, said I'm idiot, I'm a fool. Nothing, they did not call me. Excuse me. And I want to use this opportunity to tell everybody that I am not angry, even if you insulted me in the past. Thank you, my brother Ebel God Onyebuchi. Thank you. Freedom for life, for sure. Freedom for life. Yeah, that's one thing we must know. This freedom must come by fire, by force. Whether the enemy like him, whether you know like him, he will come. Our God day. So, like I was saying, it is good to be clarified. Everything has been cleared. I believe by now, everybody has known why and the reason why the sitting at home has been lifted or has been suspended. Like he also said today that Mr. Comrade, Brother Chinasa said, that it is being suspended. That means we can still go back. He says so many things that even him himself and the other members of the DOS, we are not happy, like us, we are not happy, but they have to obey the instructions as given. Because if we are following anybody, we must be ready to sacrifice our life of obedience to that person. And as we are following the instructions of our leader, Onyendu Mazenande Kano, we must obey his instructions, at least in this time or whenever he plead with us to do something. Because from this, my brother, Senior Chinasa, he made it known and clear that this is something that was requested from our leader, Mazenande Kano, who requested that the sitting at home should be lifted. At the first, Mazenande Kano asked them not to carry out that sitting at home, but they went on disobeying him, going on to exercise the sit at home, which we all participated. Then Mazenande Kano still went on three different occasions, begging them to stop it. So they have to stop it. So those of you that is that has been insulting or angry with DOS, with our leaders, with Kalonta, the younger brother to Mazenande Kano, Kanunta, and so many people insulting our barrister, Mr. Loy, and the other people, calling them they are sellout, they have sold out, they have collected money, they have done this, they have done that. Destruction did not come from barrister, neither did the instruction come from Mazi Kalunta, the younger brother to our elder, our Onyendu, nor from the DOS, but from directly from the mouth of our leader, whom we respect and adore so much. And then another thing I'm saying this evening, all these things, I want us to know one thing. I saw Ikenga the other day, I think 2 days ago or yesterday, I don't know. I saw him angry, saying all sort of things, angry with some people. And I want Ikenga, I wish he could listen to me also. I want everybody to know that at this time, I will give you example from the Bible. When the children of Israelites were going back from Israel, go and read the Bible. There were some people that left with them. The Bible described them as the mixed multitude. Some people left with children of Israel that were not members of Israeli family. So when they left, on the way, they begin to cause confusion in the midst of children of Israel. They begin to tell them things that they should. When Moses give order, they will tell them, why must it be Moses? What is different? Is Moses your elder? Is Moses, you know, they begin to cause confusion. That is still the same thing that is happening in this, our Biafran race today. So I want everybody to know that those people you see, most of them, because I decided wanted, I went through comment sections of the videos I made in the past, and I saw some people. Most of the people that are making those comments, if you truly go to them, follow their name to find out who they are, one is either they don't have pictures or they have pictures that has been blurred. That is a picture, it's not a clear picture. You can, but they will bear Igbo name, they will bear names of Igbo people, Biafran names. So these people are not Biafrans. They could be anybody. Anybody can bear any name, enter Facebook, use fake account to open a Facebook account and start saying things that will make you angry, that will make you to start being disloyal to your authorities, to the DOS, that will make you see things that you are not supposed to see. The reason why they are doing this is to cause division. And when this division comes, you know that we begin to have problem. Just this few days of sitting at home problem, you can see how divided we have become. You can see how angry some of us has become. But today I am begging everybody to come back together. Those that have found their own homes, come back home. For no other place is a home. Remember, when any sheep leaves the shepherd house or shepherd compound, he, the sheep, will be devoured. So I want you all to know one thing. We must not allow this multitude of people to deceive us. We must not allow this multitude of people to cause confusion in our house. This is our house. We must guide it jealously, carefully, cautiously. We must not allow what anybody is saying to cause problem between us. And one thing I want to say again to the top, to the people on the top, I want to tell you all, in a case like this, this clarification come up late. It came up late. You came up late, and this has caused a lot of problem. We all know, like I was talking, somebody said I'm stupid, that you shut up. Let him more powerful come up and say it himself. We all know that there are people that when they speak, people will listen. At this, in a case like this, I beg DOS, let DOS officials stand up and say it. Even if one video is not enough, will never be enough in a situation like this, let there be videos. If a more powerful will give a speech, the other person will give. This Mr. Brother Shinasa will give. It will be okay. We'll hear from different mouths the same thing, so that people will not go about saying all sort of different things. Because now, We are having some people that are not believing each other again. People have been called named a lawyer, barrister has been called named, barrister has been called a sold out, has been said sort of things. If you go to read comments in the Simeon Ekpa, you will see some people saying all sort of things. Come and take up this Masop, come and take up this IPOP. And then somebody said that Masop is even better than this. This is not called for. Don't call people into the things they are not. Simeon Ekpa himself has made it clear on several occasions. In every video, people still keep commenting, telling him, you will be a good leader. He has told you publicly, openly, severally.
Thank you for watching that video. And guys, before you leave, don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in my next video.